students, welcome back to GK classes. Today we are going to start with chapter 10, famous sports person. So here in this chapter we are going to learn something very important about eminent sport person who have given their best contribution to the entire universe. So let's get start with the first one, that is Sachin Tendulkar, cricketer. Sachin Ramesh Tendulkar is a former Indian international cricketer who was also the captain of the Indian national team. He is widely regarded as one of the greatest batsmen in the history of cricket. He is the highest run scorer of all time in international cricket. Vishwanathan Anand, chess player. He is an Indian chess grandmaster and former world chess champion. He became the first grandmaster from India in 1988 and is one of the few players to have surpassed, to have crossed an ELO rating. What is that rating? It is a method of calculating the skill level of the players of 2800, a feat he achieved. Feat here does not mean that feat. Feat here means a notable achievement. He first achieved in 2006. He is a five-time world chess champion. Next, Pelé, football. Pelé is a Brazilian retired professional footballer. He began playing at age of 15 and the Brazil national team at 16. Widely regarded as the greatest player of all times, he was among the most successful and popular sports figures of the 20th century. Next, Steffi Graf, lawn tennis. She is a German former professional tennis player. In her professional tennis career, she spent 377 weeks as the number one female player and won 22 Grand Slam singles, that is annual tennis tournament titles. She retired from tennis in 1999. Next, Carl Lewis. Athletics. He is an American former track and field athlete who won 9 Olympic gold medals, 1 Olympic silver medal and 10 world championships medals, including 8 gold. His career spread from 1979 to 1996 when he last won an Olympic event. Next, Prakash Padukone, badminton. He is a former Indian badminton player. He was ranked world number one in 1980. The same year, he became the first Indian to win the All England Open Badminton Championships. He was awarded the Arjuna Award in 1972 and the Padma Shri in 1982 by the Government of India. Geet Shetty, billiards. Geet Shetty of India is a professional player of English billiards who dominated the sport throughout much of the 1990s. He was awarded Arjun Award for billiards. Next, Tiger Woods, golf. He is an American professional golfer. He ranks second in men's major championships and also holds numerous golf records. Woods is widely regarded as one of the greatest golfers and one of the most famous athletes of all time. Zafar Iqbal, hockey. He is a former Indian field hockey player and captained the national team. He was awarded with Padma Shri Arjun Award for his dedication towards hockey. So children, I hope you understood some of the famous personalities who have done a great job in sports field. So watch the video. Take care. Bye.